It's excited to leave for Japan.
Yeah! Japan time!
We're not even leaving for Japan yet. We're just going to Vancouver.
Yeah. When does our flight leave?
At 8:50 to Vancouver.
Yep. Outdoor seats.
And then our flight to Japan leaves at
1:35 Vancouver time.
Yay!
Can you see? Do you want me to hold it?
Ready for Japan?
Yep.
That's all you gotta say. You're supposed to say hi.
Hi. Fun times.
It is 4 in the morning in Winnipeg.
It's only...
It's dinner time.
Parties will save it.
So after about an hour or so of getting lost trying to find our apartment, which was supposed to apparently be like... Not apartment, hotel. Which was supposed to be like 5 minutes away from the station. Yeah, it wasn't.
it was. We just went way past.
No, it wasn't 5 minutes away. Yay. So now we are in Shibuya.
Shibuya. Looking for food.
This is the quieter part. And yeah, busy part's coming up.
Some place back there. choices are endless. Oh, we gotta walk.
So Jeff and I are here having a fun time ordering food at like a quarter after 10 p.m. We are working off of like 0 hours of sleep. Although I think I passed out on the bus at some point.
I fell asleep on the plane for a bit.
So, yeah. I got that at random, and Jeff got that at random. Yeah, but happy times. Apparently that's chicken. It's yeah. Can't go wrong there. And I don't know what that is. We just asked for beer.
It's like fish eggs, cheese.
I'll still need trying it.
Still be trying.
Yeah. So we'll get to see your face. Take a nice big fish egg. Take a little bit of each. I don't know if that's supposed to be eaten with something. Smelling a little bit. It's a good.
I have a very strong taste though.
I wonder if we're supposed to eat it with something. Alright. Until next time. Bye-bye.